tack Anders.
Thank you very much.
Oh,
Cool, thanks.
Build my boots.
dance music.
Oroa er inte, det kommer faktiskt mer Radiohead fast än kvällen börjar lida mot sitt slut och bara myggorna är här nästan, det börjar bli väldigt tomt runt.
There's nothing to fear.
This is a new song. suck you down to the other side. They will suck you down to the other side. They will suck you down to the other side. To the shadows blue red, shadows blue red. Your llama, your llama. Shadows blue red, shadows blue red. Your llama, your llama. It should be ringing, it should be ringing. It should be ringing, it should be ringing. It should be ringing, it should be ringing, it should be ringing, it should be ringing. This is the clone.
Nu säger jag välkommen till Stereophonics!
Hey!
Hey!
Hey! Hey!
At last, guys! When did you arrive here?
At last, we get to Sweden, yeah?
Yeah, is it the first time for you?
No, it's not our first time. We played here about 4 years ago, didn't we?
We did.
Yeah. We done Sweden about 4 or 5 times now. We played Hultsfred twice. It'll be our third time now.
When did you arrive? What time did you arrive today?
We got back to Sweden probably about 6 o'clock p.m. So we freshened up and then we come down to the festival, watched a bit of Radiohead and ready to go now.
What did you think about Radiohead? Were they doing good?
I didn't go and see them actually, so I'm the wrong person to ask.
Just hang out backstage.
Yeah, yeah, you know.
All right, what about you guys?
Yeah, they sounded good from the tent. So yeah, they're all right. They do their thing, don't they? So
they managed to get a quite huge crowd, didn't they?
They always do the Radiohead, so there you go.
And you arrived from Amsterdam, right? You played there yesterday?
Yeah, we was there for 4 days. We had Monday and Tuesday. We done some promotion down there, played some radio show, done a festival yesterday, and then we drove from last night. Then we got here 6 o'clock. So
I haven't ever been to Amsterdam really, but I heard a lot of stuff about it.
You'll have to go, yeah.
Why?
There's lots of sights and lots of smells.
All right. And have you got any impression at all of the festival? The Hultsfred festival?
Still?
Any impression? I could do an impression. Ha ha, Tommy Cooper.
You have only seen the inside of the tent, right?
I know, we only just got here, so it's a bit of a shame, really. A couple of years ago, I remember being here, and it's like the dressing rooms are like kind of saunas, which are quite nice.
Yeah.
It's kind of very Swedish, but apart from that, no, we haven't seen anything. So maybe if my peak of my cap goes up a bit more tonight, I might be able to see something.
You probably leave tomorrow, right? Or you're going to stay?
No, we play tomorrow. We're opening the main stage at 4:15.
Yeah, and you're leaving after that, or are you staying?
Yeah, we go straight back to the UK. It takes 24 hours on the bus.
Oh my God! And 18 hours from Amsterdam.
18 hours, yeah. 24 hours back, so 3 days on the bus nearly.
You have to be professionals of killing time in the tour bus now, by now. And how do you do it?
Lots of drink.
Lots of water.
Yes. Lovely sparkling water. It's the best for you, you lovely ladies and gentlemen in TV land.
We're going to hear you play an acoustic gig for us. We're looking very much forward to it. Thanks for being here.
Thanks for having us.
Stereophonics tillbaks alldeles strax med ett akustiskt gig här. Men nu ska vi faktiskt lämna tillbaks till Radiohead som fortfarande spelar. Reklam blir det, förlåt. Reklam.
Set down,
something. Yes.
You might know this one. Thank you.
fantastiska Radiohead. Och det blir mer bra konsert snart, i alla fall en akustisk spelning. Och det blir inga mindre än Stereophonic som ska spela precis här bakom oss. Men först ska vi ta lite reklam, men missa nu inte Stereophonics alldeles strax.
Och sen kommer vi tillbaks efter den, så häng med oss.
Thank you very much.